A man is injured after an argument led to a shooting in Texarkana, Arkansas this morning. It happened at the Brook Hollow Apartments on East 24th Street. Police say two men were arguing when one of them shot the other. The bullet grazed the man's ear. Police say the suspect will be charged with aggravated assault.